System. We're looking to the world and not to Jesus. And I'm sad to say, he never had a problem with the sinners, you know. But those same religious people. Amen. Glory to God. The Bible tells me that these men somewhat formed their own council. Amen. And the chief priest was the Sadducees there. Amen. They were the higher of the two. Amen. As I began to study and look at the history of the Sadducees. Amen. The Sadducees sat on the council. But where they were so rich, they was out of touch with the common man. Amen. Glory to God. What that means to say is they couldn't associate with the pains that the common man had. Amen. What the common man needed. Amen. Glory to God. Because they believed that their money and their wealth was everything. Amen. By them influence in almost everything. I did say almost everything. But it wasn't able to buy them salvation. Hallelujah. But now here comes the Pharisees. Hallelujah. They believe inside the resurrection. Glory to God. They believe in the afterlife. But the problem with them was they was too caught up inside the law. The law of Moses. My Bible tells me, hallelujah, that the letter killeth, but the spirit it gives it life. Christ is the fulfillment of the law. And true grace and truth. Hallelujah, we must go to Jesus. Because we ain't underneath the law no more. The law is just a schoolmaster. Hallelujah. But here comes two forces now. Hallelujah, standing on common ground. Amen, against the church. Now the church is the body of Jesus Christ. You want to know that you got the enemy that is attacking you. The enemy joining forces to bring you down. That you will stay inside of that estate. You begin to look now and see what had occurred. A notable miracle. This how we get now to this lame man to walk. You know that Jesus Christ came to set you free. He came to liberate you out of your estate. There ain't nothing that is too hard for God to do. Glory to God. Somebody shout, hallelujah. Amen.